Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to hang photo frames on wall without using nails or hammer. As we live in an apartment, we do not want to damage the walls. So I'm going to be showing the easiest way to hang photo frames on wall. So without further delay, let's move on to the video.
So these are the frames to be hung on the wall. For that, I'm going to be using this acrylic mounting tape. This you can find in the local electric shops and you will get it online even. I will be leaving the link in the description. This clear double-sided tape is extremely sturdy yet can be removed easily without damaging walls. Now I'm going to be using a tiny piece of the clear tape to one side of the photo frame and stick it to the one end properly. In the same way, just take a piece of tape and stick it to the four ends of the photo frame. This tape is quite thicker than the normal one and it is the easiest way to hang photo frames on the wall to make your living room look more stunning and beautiful. So once you stick to all the four corners of the frame, all you have to do is just peel off the sticker that is on the top and you are ready to go. Press all the four corners while you stick it so that it will be sturdy. This way you can hang all the photo frames on the wall and create beautiful photo gallery.
Helpful. Thank you so much for watching. See you in my next video. Bye guys.